Okay, how we're gonna make this a little bit bigger than 18 wide, even though my pad is only 18 inches. But first, you're gonna cut this up here. And when you're cutting stuff up here, I mean, your seam allowance is a quarter inch. And so you want that to be at least half an inch past that. At least to give you enough for seam allowance if you're good at sewing. If you're not good at sewing, then give yourself a lot more room than that. You have to be good at this to know what you're doing half the time. Okay.
See what goes in your mom? That's mama's pedal.
Okay. Oh, this is a rough cut. Which means it won't always be straight. Now we want this to be at least 20 long. We made it longer to, we usually make them an inch longer on a rough cut than what it is on the final cut. Crap happens. Now I'm going to take it and he's going to interface the insides of it.